To record your keystrokes with Shadow Keylogger, type a password into both password fields. Hit the record button, and then Shadow Keylogger will begin recording your keystrokes. Shadow Keylogger is completely hidden while the recording is in progress. In this example session, I will type a few words in Notepad. Then I will type some more words in Microsoft Word. Meanwhile, all of this activity is being monitored and recorded by Shadow Keylogger. And finally, I will enter some information into my browser. Firstly, an email address. And then password, which is masked by the web page. When you're finished recording and want to see the results, simply type your password anywhere on the computer. Shadow Keylogger will then recognize your password and stop recording. From this window, you are able to review and save your recorded data and start a new session in order to record again. I hope you have found this video helpful. For more information, see the description below.